the one I bend the rules for. You the one I pick and choose for. You the one that give me
cool. Oh yeah, man.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Convos. This man here.
Got the fresh
Y'all
cut.
Don't recognize that.
You don't recognize that, man. I was effing.
That man was looking like the effing Geico caveman,
bro. All right, go get some little chop action done.
Yeah,
man.
This man got a real beard.
Yeah, bro.
I ain't used to that.
Almost got a little beard action,
looking
man.
Like somebody daddy, man.
You gotta taper it up, man. You gotta.
Yeah, man. Not used to that. You gotta wash that, and that's self care, man. That beard care, serious. I don't mine. I can't really grow one.
But yeah, man. It's the Kevin Kev Show. If you didn't know, now you know. I'm Kev.
I'm Kev.
Call me Walker.
Just call me Kev. Ladies, just call me.
And what we got here, man?
Oh, yeah, man. Maluma.
Maluma.
And the Weeknd.
Hawaii remix. Before we get started, make sure you hit that like, drop that comment, hit that subscribe.
That's what I should have did. Man. What's going on, YouTube?
Yeah, man.
Like that.
Let's see what this one's talking about. Been found what you miss. Maluma.
Oh, yeah. Me encanta. Te quiero.
Maluma. Jasmine love this.
Jasmine
guy.
Love this dude. Oh yeah, man, I love him.
So now he's your head. You're lying to yourself and him to make me jealous. That Weeknd, bro, that's the new Michael Jackson.
He is. He can't lose.
Yeah. He don't want to get married.
He finally changed that hair up.
It's that Spanish beat, yeah.
Yes.
Man, that Weeknd can really do some bachata if he wanted to.
He could.
Somebody wrote that for him.
Oh man, it's smooth. Come se va. I feel like I'm at rodeo, man.
Man. I feel like I'm in some type of Spanish Havana. I know that Creole means to know, right?
That Creole, yeah, I believe. I know you see that. You put that for Jazz one of these videos, she wouldn't know how to act.
She wouldn't even know what to do.
She'd be looking right at the camera.
Yeah, man.
You see that step? He knows what's up. Oh yeah, man.
That Weeknd, man.
He knows what to do.
I like that Weeknd. He funny, man. Better not slip on that floor.
For real, man. Ending it all. I'm gonna need Jazz to translate. Yeah, man.
Using that part next
door. I was just about to say that, man. Using that voicemail technique.
Oh, he done throw the... Man, you can keep that ring, too. You ain't that ring. You can go.
What you think about that, man?
I don't know what was going on. It sounded like a breakup type song.
It sounded like it, man. She was at the altar. I don't know what was going on. And then she burning something.
The Weeknd said he don't want marriage. He said, let's go half on a baby.
Half on a baby, huh?
Hey, man.
That's crazy, man.
Yeah, man. You better think about that before you do it. Mm. The Weeknd don't have kids?
I don't think he does, man.
He probably have some soon, bro. That last album he put out, man, he was...
Oh, yeah, man. Who's
like
he dating?
He's trying to get back home.
Is he dating anybody famous? Like,
he was dating that model for the longest.
Mm-hmm.
Hadid.
Mm-hmm. Bella Hadid? Ooh. Like she ain't nothing nice. Right longest, there. Bro. Yeah, she nice.
You know he dated that Selena Gomez.
That's what it was.
Yeah, bro, she broke his heart. Gave us one. That EP,
see, he gave us... He gave us one of the best little projects, man.
Yeah, bro, I felt that one.
Dang.
He said he had a whole different vision before they broke up.
Yeah,
he had a whole different type of music ready.
You got to put that out while you're hurting, man. You always make some good music when you're hurt.
From that hurt. Yeah, bro.
Yeah, man, I like that.
I like that Maluma, too, though, man.
Oh,
Maluma.
Yeah.
I really want to go to one of them Dominican Republic.
Oh, man.
Puerto Rico.
I'll get
just
my passport.
Just lay out on the beach, man. I got mine.
I'll get my passport tomorrow.
Got mine.
I still ain't got my passport, man.
You gotta have that, bro. I was watching this movie on Netflix called Snowden. Some guy, he used to work for the CIA. He used to hack and stuff, bro. And he hacked to America. And he snitched on them and told them they was tapping in our phones.
Yeah.
You know, and they could watch you. They could watch from that phone, so he snitched on him and he fled the country, bro. He living in Russia now.
Oh yeah,
cause they was gonna get him. He was here.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, bro. So
I was telling this one chick,
why to get that YouTube, passport. Man.
She was like, "Yeah, you need to come down to Miami, to the beach." I was like, "Yeah, we ain't got no real beach down here.
We ain't, bro. If we had a beach in Galveston,
you understand?
Do y'all understand the type of people, bro? It would be a whole different
popping.
Just Galveston probably be popping. Not even Houston.
It really would.
Yeah, it'd be Galveston.
It'd be a little mainstay.
Yeah.
Hey man, y'all trying to go out to Galveston, man? I heard it's live out there.
Yeah, bro. Houston probably wouldn't even be the city.
Oh man.
So it'd probably just be at Galveston. And we'd be like Fort Lauderdale.
Yeah.
You know, because niggas wouldn't be trying to come here as much. Yeah, they trying to go to that Galveston. But yeah, bro.
Shout out to Angie, man. You put me on.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all my may, Angie.
Y'all my may. Yeah, man. Thanks y'all for watching. Y'all still watching this, man. Go ahead and hit that like. Drop a comment. Hit that subscribe. And yeah, man. Let us know what else y'all want to see. Bienvenido.
Bienvenido.
Todos. Mi amigos.
Gracias. Para vengo for coming.
Yeah, bro, your Spanish is gonna get bad.
Oh, yeah, it's terrible.
You the one I pick and choose for.